ladies and gentlemen, Gary Moore.
Hi, friends. Good to see you all. Welcome once again to To Tell the Truth. I guess easily the subject that is most on everybody's lips these days is the shortage of gasoline. Well, our first guest has gone out and done something about it. His name is Wayne Goldman, and he has developed an electric car. It runs on batteries, no gasoline at all. Well, now, unfortunately, the automobile was too big to get through the doors of our studio, so we sent Mohammed to the mountain. We borrowed Wayne Goldman's car. We had it pick up our panel and bring them to the 30 Rockefeller Plaza entrance of the RCA building, and they're due to arrive right about now. Let's take a look and see if we can see the panel driving up, or not driving up, but getting out. Here they are. They've driven up, and there is Gene Rayburn getting out of this electric car, and he's followed by Kitty Carlisle. And 34 is below. Here's the electric Peggy Cass. Don't close the door. You lost Bill Cullen. Oh, the sneak. He got out the other side. Anyhow, that is our panel on To Tell the Truth. Now, the elevators here fortunately work very fast. They should be up to the sixth floor here any moment. In fact, I think I hear the patter of tiny feet. Let us welcome the panel of To Tell the Truth. Good ride in the goody car?
Huh?
Yeah. Good ride in the electric car?
Yes, we did.
Yeah. Yeah.
Smooth and all that kind of thing?
Yeah. Did you ever ride with Gene Rayburn driving? I'll tell you.
Not quite so smooth,
oh,
huh?
Oh, boy.
Well, all right, audience, it is time now to meet the man who developed the electric car that brought our panel to the studio. And here we go.
Number one, what is your name, please?
My name is Wayne Goldman.
Number
Wayne Goldman.
Number three.
My name is Wayne Goldman.
That number two is an eager one, I'll tell you. But they all three of them say that they're Wayne Goldman. Only one of them is telling the truth, of course. Let's listen to the story. It says, I, Wayne Goldman, have developed a totally electric car, uses no gasoline at all. My economical, pollution-free vehicle provides you with a superb alternative to automobiles requiring an internal combustion engine. Possessing a 20-horsepower DC motor, my electric cars cruise effortlessly at speeds up to 45 miles per hour and can go for 35 miles without recharging. They're absolutely ideal for city driving. You see, under congested conditions, conventional vehicles idle for about one-third of the time. Electric cars do not idle at all. They draw power only when the car is actually moving. Thus, the cost and pollution of an idling gasoline engine is totally eliminated. Another big plus is the car's durability. In an age when so many things wear out quickly, electric cars will run on and on for as long as 10 to 15 charged up years. Signed, Wayne Goldman.